From any direction you come, there will be a surprise and magic and poetry that could be felt in the features of palaces and the features of the creative Sanani man. There are villages scattering on the heights of the mountains overlooking the carnivals of fog and clouds, the plains and valleys and landscapes looking at them. There are also sleeping villages inside the valleys within the foots of the mountains. They all have civilization inside them and contain the beauty of nature and love of story of a man and place. Gathering point of the vastest agriculture and the most green plant coverage. This is Haraz, one of its districts and one of the samples of Allah in the Quran of the place. It is green and includes plantations, coffee and fruit and branches. It is also a religious shrine and a natural health resort and a tourist masterpiece. It reveals some of its obscure charm and fantasy in its architecture and harmony of art in terms of its tune and house. Wadi Dhar always wakes up on the coming of optimistic groups and longing visitors. Through its tourists and historical monument, they are looking forward to see a civilization looking over tomorrow from the back of a rock and glory of a palace surrounded by green gardens of palm and fruits and various plants, by which the painting of attraction and hanging garden of earth and sky get completed. Sana'a Governorate has a set of monuments and shrines in which tourists finds its aim of his longing and the maximum of his surprise, as the long history is deeply rooted and the civilization has an existence and beauty has its virginity. It contains Mosque of Asnaf, which is an explorable temple in which a new secret is involved. Gloomy green nature along the seasons. Its fields on the chains of the mountains reflect hanging gardens on its chest. There are with conquered heights raising from the depth of the valley and resting only the top of mountain or held at the top of a hill.